Okay, so DLC Tomahawkers here. And so this is the Tomahawk spots on Conwood. So we'll start it up. Oh yeah, by the way, the person helping me with this is Mr. Turd Ferguson, so shout out to him. Okay, so the first spot we're going to be doing is at B. So you're going to run over this way near the back of the map where all those police cars are under the bridge to the right side. Then you're going to run straight. Oh, wait. No, actually, you're going to want to go to the police car near this trailer, and you'll see these rocks. You're going to get up on the rocks in the back, pretty much in the corner, and then you're going to aim straight up with your tomahawk. Center it with B, and throw it. And, yeah. So, here's the kill cam. Okay, so the second spot is at A. So you're gonna run to the gas station at the white van. Get in between like the corner. It's like in between the white van and the wall. Look straight up, center your tomahawk crosshairs with the thing that says A and throw them. And if you throw them right and somebody's there, you will kill somebody with one of those tomahawks. And, yep, second. I hit him with my first tomahawk. But see, I always throw the second just for backup in case somebody doesn't get hit with the first one.